Well, President Biden has approved another $4.5 billion in student debt relief. This latest round impacts more than 60,000 public sector workers. That's teachers, nurses, and firefighters, to name a few groups. These borrowers qualify for debt relief through the Public Service Loan Forgiveness Program. Since taking office, President Biden has canceled more than $175 million of debt for nearly 5 million people.